We are asking to other member states who are in a better position to provide guarantees or to provide loans. We are not asking for gifts. We are asking for loans. Loans will be repaid with the even an interest. Even in the countries providing loans, all these issues are not highly popular. And I fully understand it. I fully understand it. But if we don't do this, if we take not our responsibilities at the level of the member states with problems and at the level of the member states providing loans, if we don't take that responsibility, then, of course, we put into danger not only the Eurozone, but even the world economy. I said it also in the European Parliament. And so it is in the interests of your country and of the other countries that we safeguard the financial stability of the Eurozone as a whole. And that's why we are undertaking these efforts. Step by step, bit by bit, each time a difficult decision, but we take the decisions. Because we are working in the interest of all the member states and in the interest of the Eurozone as a whole. We need all of them. There are no small states or big states. We need each vote, the collaboration of each of them, in order to safeguard the interests of the Eurozone and each of the member states. So we will overcome this crisis. Yeah.